Philip Dalton, a small roofing business based in Sheffield. I'm just putting the welter drips on the flat roof. This is how you finish the end. It's called a welter drip. It's where the felt dresses down onto the fascia board and sticks onto the flat of the flat roof.